I'll do that haggis. Rain. I'm feeling it's going to be the third team that wins. The one that gets their last mini battle.
I don't know, because whoever survives the first battle is going to have so much gear.
Depends on how fast the battle happens.
Yeah,
how much recovery time they have.
Yep, if there's no recovery time, it's the third team.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I agree.
I wonder how many teams have bows. Bows themselves are less important than the arrows that would accompany them.
I don't think the green team does, because they were just ignoring all the chickens around them when they were enchanting.
Yeah.
Green team had plenty of arrows. We just did not have... We got bows? Arrows pretty early.
Oh, okay.
We could not get string at all when I died, so, and I'm pretty sure they haven't gotten string.
I think it's funny that it was the giant abandoned mineshaft in the middle of everything, and one team touched the edge of it, and that's it.
Where is the Bia? Yeah, go back up. Oh, Abia, there's a spider right there.
Creeper, creeper, creeper.
Abia has a golden apple. I don't like that they're just underground.
Yeah. I'll be right back.
They should make high ground, maybe. Well, they don't have bows, so it might be a bad idea. I don't know.
Oh, skeleton versus bear.
No, that's not good.
Who? Where?
Bear can't afford to take any more hits.
Where's bear?
I'm gonna look at him.
Hey. Skeleton dispatched.
Found him.
Why isn't he with
the rest of his team? No idea.
Yeah.
He seems to be scouting out the ground ahead of the others.
He might be, because he's solo. He might be taking...
Be the fall guy?
Yeah.
If they have a bow, I hope it's with Bear, because I don't want him rushing into combat and dying instantly.
Unless he's just taking an attitude of, well, I've got two hearts, so I might as well go all out and see what I can do. No point holding back and being snapped by a Scally that spots us or something.
Oh, okay. He's with Polly now.
Yeah. Oh, I see.
God. And they are still in the same spot. And they were all like, let's go to 0-0.
Fedrin seems closing in on 0-0.
Oh god, I think they're like right on top.
They're just across the river from those other guys' underground base.
The other guys? Love that movie.
okay. Abia's down there. You guys shift. Okay, you're
shifting. Green team's all shifted. I wonder if they saw. I'm not sure if the other guys are close enough. Seems like they should be.
No, they're still like almost.
Oh, they moved away. They moved away from 0-0. Okay. They're going up to the high ground. They're taking the ridge from the backside. Oh, so this is where all the cows were. Holy cow, there's like 30 cows just hanging out here.
Yeah. Where did Phaedron go?
Timed out. Yeah. I also stays near where she logged off.
Yeah.
I think Haggis is.
Who? I just got bumped.
Okay, Omega. No, they're still at the village. We'll go to 0-0, but we'll stay at the village for an hour.
Blue team's going for the economic victory.
Yeah. they've been there
it's
for
like
an
a cultural
hour,
win.
Yeah, I know. Like, it's like...
You can do a cultural win in UHC, right?
Yeah. That's exactly how this works. I'm great at cultural victories. I don't know why they haven't built a wonder yet.
Well, Omega's working on it.
How far will the porter go in?
We need a good Civ game
soon. I don't think the border's working.
Yeah, I don't think it is.
Well, then this will last for a good while.
Yeah.
That's what we need. We need to have a good Civ game. It's been a while.
Yeah, I'd be down for that.
I think only like three of us have Civ 6. Viking has it in his library. He hasn't played it yet. But yeah, I'd do Civ 5. I like Civ 5.
Yeah. The border. The border is at 990.
It hasn't shrunk at all.
Yeah, I don't think it's going to. I think it's broken.
They disabled it, I think.
They need you broke it.
Oh, look at Haggis on top of a mountain.
Wait, are they going towards the mountain?
Yeah.
Now they're closing in 0-0 from the ridge side now.
Yeah, that board was not moving at all.
What? Phaedron timed out. She doesn't come back.
Oh, boo.
Well, I think...
They're pretty much at 0-0 now.
I think we should have a public forum vote after this that all UHC should be played in 1-8 from now on.
I would vote yes for that. Totally.
Oops, I think the they're majority checking out the would. Surface. Who's are they going to see each other? They're visible to each other.
They did. I think Brad knows he was seen, or he sees.
Yeah. Haggis should be able to...
No, it would be really tough for Haggis to see, but I'm pretty sure Brad saw Haggis.
Yeah, I think you're right.
They got the other team.
What happened to 0-0?
Oh,
there's Fedrin.
Okay, they might be...
Oh, poor Fedrin.
Oh, God.
You gotta get up the mountainside.
Hey.
Yay.
Hello.
I decided I really want to watch, so...
Hey.
Yeah. It's boring.
It's more entertaining to watch. That's you right now.
I like JK walking around with the golden apple in his hand.
All I was doing was just staring at my team speak and like listening to them talk. Cause like I can like kind of talk to them, but it's like I don't know what they're doing, so it's really hard.
Well, you don't want to be like, hey, what? And then it's like trying to conversate with people that are trying to do things and trying to focus and also.
Yeah.
It is a little ironic.
What were they doing at the village, though? Did you have a sense of what they were, what their strategy was over there?
They found a villager that was had infinity for the 13 emeralds.
Oh,
so they were trying to get 13 emeralds to get, because they only have one bow.
They didn't get it, did they?
No, they did.
Oh, they did? Okay.
Because they only had 3 arrows, and they hadn't found any chickens, so they wanted to get infinity on someone's bow so that they didn't have to find any more arrows. So I'm not really sure who they gave it to, but that's what they were doing in the village. And then I'm pretty sure Omega trapped something.
Yeah, he destroyed the trap, though.
Yeah.
And he built
okay.
another one. And then...
I think Pink Team's on the attack here.
Oh.
It's purple.
How do I...
No, I thought it was magenta.
It's light purple.
I think the flag of Pink Team is on the attack.
There's a creeper right behind you, Haggis.
Okay. How do I get there? Is there any teleporting people?
Press one, and then 6 for Haggis.
Okay. He's safe, I think.
Yeah.
Oh, there's a skeleton right out of their hole. Oh, God, Brad. Don't poke out.
Okay.
There you are.
Where did Mia go? Why does she...
She's still in the hole.
God.
They're all still in the hole.
I don't see a Mia.
She was in the hole the last time I saw her.
She's digging down. She needs to go back up.
Oh my goodness.
Mia, go back up.
Oh, Sklockington.
I wonder if
Sklockington...
Oh, skeletons on it.
I wanna go.
115 is your team. That'll take you to Omega.
Oh, she's literally right under 0-0.
Yeah, go back up. So,
these guys thinking this island is where they're gonna make their stand?
I hope not.
You know, short of the infinity bow, I think it's probably not a bad idea.
What are there only 3 of them?
Now they're being chased by creepers.
Fedrin's back.
Oh,
Where's Sons?
Down there.
God.
So many dogs.
I know.
What's his count up to now?
They're all Sun's dogs.
He's been breeding them.
Yeah, he's
breeding them nonstop. I can't even count them because they're all in the same, like, half of them are in the same block. Yeah, Abia got gold. Thank God. Hurry up, Abia. Take the gold and go back up. Please. What?
So that's
the village they found. Okay. Yeah. Literally, all they are is an island over, and that's it.
Really wish my plan had paid off. disappointed with myself.
Me too, because that would have been hilarious.
I just wish I hadn't died.
Me too. Seriously,
I'm so fucking angry.
I am too.
My strategy was out of protest of 1-9 combat. I was going to go to the Nether, get strength potions, and then beat people to death with a hoe since there's no cooldown on swing speed.
Hey, Kate. Do it this way. At least you did not die first.
No, but still, I was trying to get gold, and I was digging up, and then four zombies fell into my hole, and it was like a 1x2 hole, so I couldn't fucking go anywhere, and I was trapped, and it was just terrible, and I'm just done.
Yeah.
Well, White Bear tabbed out, or went AFK, came back in, we'd boxed him up, because it was nighttime, he started running through the night, and fell into a ravine and died.
Well, no, I got hit by a baby zombie.
Yeah.
And then I fell in.
Mm-hmm.
That's what got me, too. Example. Baby zombie beat me within an inch of its life with its pacifier. And then a skeleton finished me off.
Bia, go back up. Are you smelting the gold?
Light purple is Essie digging down, too.
Yeah.
Why?
I'm going to stand by my statement. I'm going to put up a poll just to get everyone's opinion now that we've done this.
Oh my god, Brad. Trouble. Okay, I think you guys are safe for now.
That's a useless spawner. Oh my god, there's no chest. It's just a zombie spawner.
Ooh, yes, 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 yes. Polly, keep going, keep going. You're going to hit gold, man. Come on, keep going. Oh, spawner. What is that spawner? Zombie?
It's a zombie spawner with no chests.
Wow.
It's the most useless spawner in history.
Come on, man. Picture game.
What is Blue hiding from? They're not near anything.
They're in the best position.
Yes, yes, Polly, come on. Gold.
I don't know. They're all like, let's speed up, and then they just sit places for now.
I think they're waiting for day, because right before I left, they were talking about waiting, and then when it was daytime, they were going to go on the hunt.
Yeah,
the
but
last,
an hour ago,
the last
they
day
were
was
all
rain.
Like...
The last day was rain, which I don't blame them for not going out on.
Oh, Polly can see
but
the
they
gold.
They sat in the same place for an hour after saying, let's all go to 00.
Hey, diamonds! Come on, Polly, come on down here. Please come down here. Please come down here. There's diamonds.
Almost to the gold.
I wonder if they give this. They probably get the bonus songs, is my guess.
Yeah, he's to the first area of gold. Now he just needs to get to the second, and if he keeps going down, he'll reach diamonds. Come on, boy.
He needs to watch out for this creeper that's gonna drop on his face.
I did see that.
Also, he has a sharp 2 diamond sword, so.
Well, diamonds is still better.
Yeah.
Edrin, I'm not so sure. Okay, you have blocks there. Never mind. You're good.
Polly, oh no, wrong way. Wrong
no,
way,
not
Polly.
That way.
Wrong
Polly,
way.
The other way.
Come on, damn it. Polly.
Do what he wants. Mm-hmm. He needs to explore for himself.
I don't care what he wants. He needs to get.
There's gold down here.
Still. Well, he walked
back in a bit.
Times because he was.
Okay.
He's probably lying up. Oh, more gold. That is probably enough gold for an apple.
The sun is coming up, everybody.
Work away.
So I would assume the border is no longer moving them.
It is no longer moving. That is confirmed.
And has not been moved in at all.
Polly,
that's
come
good.
On, come on. Go. Come on.
Well, I mean, it hasn't moved in since that first bit at the very beginning of the game. That's when it stopped.
Probably you've got a whole entire different cave over here. Come on.
Yep, it's out at 990 away from 00.
Yes. No. Come on. Back here. Yes. Gold.
Don't do what he wants.
Diamonds. Thank you.
Finally, let him do what he wants. He needs to do this himself.
What are you going? Get the deal.
I wonder if JK has an apple. If he does, he should, I don't know.
Polly, how do you not see the diamond?
I don't know, I could go upstairs and ask.
How does Polly not see the damn diamond?
Okay, they got enough gold for another golden apple, too.
God.
Hey, can you see this? He did not even get the freaking.
Yeah, I see it. I see it. But, yeah. He should have seen that.
Oh, my God.
I really want one of them to hit their teammate by accident and have the dogs murder them.
I know. It would be Sun.
But I want his teammates to hit him just to see what happens.
Bear, where's Sun?
I know he's like one of their strategies is to purposely like keep Suns away from everyone else so that that doesn't happen by accident though.
I want an accidental sweep attack to happen. That's all I want.
Come on, Bear. Creeper. Then the diamonds.
Oh my God! There's a llama.
What?
Maybe they'll get spattled by the llama.
Oh my God! Can I watch Spectator mode with the Christmas pack on? Because I'm so about to do that.
Sure. You can.
Two diamonds. That was
actually.
All.
I'm going to do that too.
I know. Yeah, same. I want to watch the Christmas pack.
I was like, I should take it off since llama looks like chocolate.
I know. I was like, I really don't want to take it. Oh my God, they look like walking. Stop! They're walking candy canes.
I know. Oh God.
Ooh, their dogs look cool. They all look the same though.
Are they all wearing sweaters?
No, they're just brown.
Yeah. I'd prefer them wearing sweaters.
The world looks so much better with this holiday pack on, though.
You can actually see a lot
I love the grass and the dirt color of this so much.
Stone looks, like, so much nicer, too. It's, like, I don't know. It's, like, more of a light gray.
Yeah. Oh God, like all of a sudden I hear all this Christmas music and this fire engine going down the street and I realize it's Santa Claus and his clowns. Not elves, clowns.
Oh, that does not sound right.
Right?
That sounds
horrifying.
Very,
it's horrifying. Very horrifying. I hate it.
Why would you have clowns of elves?
Okay, there's a
like,
team over here and a team over there. Okay, whose team is what team is this?
Oh, Bia and them are above.
The green team is over there, and then this team is over here on the mountain.
Ampias?
Do they know they're over there?
No. Probably not.
I think they do. Because Merrick was just looking at their name tags for the world.
Oh, they know.
Yep.
Okay.
Omega knows. Omega is watching them.
Well, yep. Then let's fight.
Please. It.
Jesus Christ. Okay.
Oh my God.
Why do you have those?
Oh, come
on. Why do you have so many notebooks?
Oh, Minecraft crashed. I'm not missing it.
I don't know how much fight there's gonna be.
The dead are not supposed to talk.
I'm just saying I'm proud!
What?
No blocks!
Oh, goodness.
Not giving anything away.
Ooh, sneaking around.
Okay, ooh. Brad and JK know, I think, because they're looking up there.
Is it BMO?
I don't know, and I don't...
BMO's now, she just got shot at.
Oh, okay.
Sweet.
Shit, look at all those dogs, fuck. They don't have a bow.
Oh. Yep. I think she just got hit again.
She's doing a fairly good job of shielding.
Yeah.
Oh, no!
She was.
Yeah, but they had her pincered from the side. Mm-hmm. So
there was no way of winning that situation.
Thank God. Okay, so
it took so long.
3 hours for Pita.
How far was she from them?
Decent far away.
Oh, the rest of the green team are backtracking now. They're
pulling
back.
Well, 4-on-2 is not a very good strategy.
No.
Unless you got like 3 notch apples.
Now, I mean, okay, so Fedrin's still underground. Polly's above ground. Where's Polly in relation to? They're still pretty. Okay, they're.
I've just seen all the note blocks. Oh, gee. Mm-hmm. Oh, wow.
Oh, Polly just got hit. Polly just got hit. Oh, skeleton.
They're nowhere. I don't think they're that close.
They are not. They're not even close.
They're just out more than in one the wilderness. Apple.
Where? Okay, so JK and Brad are.
Over literally right next to spawn. They're over there on the mountain too.
Alright, so these guys, why aren't these guys pursuing them?
Probably
because they don't want to lose the high ground.
Yeah.
They have bows. Why would they ever give away the high ground? Yeah. Bows work on high ground, swords work on low ground.
Mm-hmm.
Wow, welcome to the game, Viking.